Hey guys, I'm delighted to be partnering up with Moises today to show you how to remove and isolate guitars from any song to create your own backing tracks. Have you ever learned a song, gone to play it, practice it, and then found yourself to be mega distracted and put off by the guitar parts that are already playing away in that song? And then maybe you wish you knew how to make your own backing tracks, but found it super intimidating and didn't even know where to start? I have personally been in that situation more times than I care to recall. But I finally have a solution for you, for us. We don't have to deal with that burden anymore, and it is all thanks to Moises. Moises has absolutely changed the game for me when it comes to creating backing tracks for my YouTube and Instagram videos, and even just learning new material. It's an incredible tool that really helps you to learn, practice, and improve your skills. I would say that probably the most beautiful thing about Moises is how easy it is to use, like thinking about what goes into making a guitar backing track, and if you were to do that yourself, it seems incredibly daunting and complex, but Moises literally does all of the hard work for you. You don't have to worry about any of that. It's available as an app, web app, desktop app, and it's also compatible with iPads too. It's completely free, and you can click the link in my description to download it and check it out. So let's crack on. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys exactly how it works. First things first, you're gonna wanna open the app and then go down to the little plus circle in the middle of the screen. So you're actually able to upload songs to Moises from many different places. You can upload them from WhatsApp, iTunes, Dropbox, Google Drive, your Files app, Camera Roll, and more. So I'm just gonna go ahead and upload my track in question from Dropbox. So now we're brought to this screen, and this allows you to decide exactly what separation between each instrument that you'd like. For this track, I'm gonna go with a 5-track separation. So we've got vocals, drums, bass guitar, and other. So let's submit it and wait for it to process the file, which is really quick, and then you'll be notified when it's all done. And we're all done. It's literally that easy, so let's press play and then start messing around and taking different layers of the song out of the mix. So as you can hear, it's mega accurate in being able to detect which layer does what, and being able to recognize that and take them completely out of the mix, reintroduce them, just introduce them a little bit. It's like super, super accurate. And when you're happy with the settings and the mix, you can simply export your track and send it wherever you wish. So possibly to a friend via text, WhatsApp, email, or you could send it to your computer via AirDrop.
This is how it sounds when I remove the original guitars and play on top of it.
Moises also have a couple of really cool features to help enhance your learning experience. It has AI pitch detection here in the bottom right hand corner of the screen, which tells you the song key, and as we can see, it is C sharp minor for this song. And in the bottom left hand corner of the screen, we have access to a metronome, but it is not just any metronome, it is a smart metronome. The smart metronome can calculate and synchronize with the track's BPM, so it can give you a click alongside the song itself. You can also adjust the volume, subdivision, and panning to suit you best. Another cool feature of Moises is that it displays the chords on screen in real time so that you can follow along. And that's really all there is to it. It's super, super easy to use. I really think that it's an awesome tool for any musician, even if you're just practicing, creating content, or even playing live. There are so many different scenarios and reasons to use Moises. Ultimately, it's a musician's app made by musicians for musicians to make our lives a little bit more straightforward. Remember, you can download Moises for free. Click the link below to do exactly that. There's also a premium version of Moises available too, should you wish to get the absolute most out of it. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this little chatty tutorial, and I also really hope that you enjoy Moises as much as I do. Remember to like and subscribe if you did enjoy watching this video, and also feel free to leave any questions you might have down below in the comments, and I'll do my best to get back to you. But that is all for now, just a little insight into how I make the guitar backing tracks to my videos, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!